So thank you for joining and welcome back. I still thoroughly appreciate the dedication. Thank you. So we pretty much just finished Dogtown. There's really nothing left to do in Dogtown. I've got this one extra mission over here for Carrie. I guess I have to go. Oh, I have to meet Reed. And then I have the actual end of the game. So let's go meet Reed, see what he has to say. Okay, well, seeing as I'm already here, let's go deal with that. I thought I wasn't going to be coming back for this place.
You've seen Lizzie with me.
So, where is it?
Dogtown without the Colonel. Can't hardly imagine it.
Oh, please, brother. Here come in fog. Not even that. Not no more. Worm foods.
I wonder what this is all about.
Ah, at last. I lacked the time to brew tea. My apologies.
No worries.
Face-to-face again. What's changed?
Everything. And that's what we'll discuss. Kurt Hansen. A man of many hats. A criminal, dog of war. To mine eye, an entrepreneur. And business suffocates in a vacuum. Vultures circle the Colonel's corpse already. The enterprise he built must choose a new leader. We will make certain they choose correctly. The shard, please insert it.
Let me guess. Got a successor all lined up, don't you?
Lieutenant Colonel Bennett, one of Hansen's most loyal, commands respect, is capable of rallying a strong base. The logical choice, gentleman soldier. Alas, he has competition. A man named Yago. He's starting from a lower rung, but has high aspirations. He's already begun seeking outside support from the Voodoo Boys.
Oh.
You will meet with Yago. You will convince him to back down.
What's Bennett's story?
Ex-Marine. Took part in Operation Midnight Storm. He never questioned orders, didn't serve for glory or medals. Loyal from start to finish.
Yago not up to snuff? Why?
He's an accountant. No soldier. Kept Hansen's books for him. V, you don't win hearts by counting numbers.
Okay, I'll handle that.
Alright, no, let's go talk to somebody.
But Aguilar will.
You lost me.
Hansen remained on top because he had the contacts to stay afloat. Most important among them was a Cuban cartel. Enter Aguilar, a merc assassin from Havana, a living legend. Every time someone in Havana lights a cigar, Aguilar extinguishes a life somewhere around the globe. I'm lucky to have his behavioral imprint on hand. You're lucky to have experience with the tech already.
Merc assassin, huh? Color me curious. Anything else I ought to know?
Real name, unknown. Body count, unknown. Conservative estimates put it in the dozens. Per continent. Rumors, perhaps. But rumors often make for crowning arguments in negotiation.
Let me summarize. Need me to assume Aguilar's identity?
Have a chat with Iago. Talk him out of any silly ideas he might have. Child's play.
Okay, all's crystal.
Well, let's go.
I prepared a shard with helpful intelligence. Also a weapon. The same Aguilar uses. Help yourself to both.
Interesting piece of iron.
Custom made. A unique and highly persuasive tool.
Mm-hmm.
Time to kick the tires, V. Suit up and take the imprint for a whirl.
Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Ah, excuse me again. Oh my god, all right, I had to go blow my nose real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, so much better. Look in a mirror.
Do you feel the difference?
Oh.
My time's precious, Hans. If this don't work, you'll need to find 10 new digits or aim for a rebrand.
Better than expected, V. Or rather, Aguilar. You'll make a strong impression on Iago, too. A trusted source tells me he's to meet soon with a delegation of the Dogtown Voodoos. I'll forward the coordinates.
Cool.
Whoa.
I care not at all for how you handle the Gangoons. As you will. I have only one request. Iago withdraws his candidacy.
Okay.
Once you've shown him reason, call me. And remember, my district's future is riding on this.
Don't worry, won't disappoint.
That is the hope. Good luck.
Later, Hans. Why am I so slow? Am I over encumbered? Or did you just put me in a suit so I would die fashionably? I got somewhere I need to go. I can't deal with that at the moment. Let's just go.
To go Cuban.
Oh, you're not gonna say anything, Johnny?
Isolé. Yago sa, c'est un petit chat, prudent. Comme lui t'a doué, ça paye un petit risque. Pour lui-même, ou soit nous.
Allez, ça c'est pas territoire.
I have good news. We will talk. I will not shed your blood. A very good deal.
When food I bet you.
Is it Yago you are with? He's not coming. Havana has removed him from the picture.
Catella? Is it la?
Here, yes. But I have no quarrel with you. What happens next is your choice.
Jacob Feb. He pral rencontre sa mérité un jour.
Asse. Papoli. En allez.
Wait for the man.
Out in the open? Ah, what a face-off, dear. Aguilar, you saucy senor.
Well, thank you.
There they are. Gog's got no clue what's coming. Think I'm gonna shed a tear.
Something ain't right, boss.
And you are...
I answered with my own question. Do you know what happens when someone in Havana lights a cigar?
Somewhere in the world, Aguilar takes a life.
So they say. Do you know what else they say? That you have angered the wrong people. We know of your plan to oust Bennett. We know of your new allies. The Voodoo Boys? Poor choice. My superiors follow Christ, Iago.
I never intended any disrespect. What happens now?
I spoke with the Voodoos. They understood their lives are worth more. Now I speak with you. And wonder about the value of yours.
Aguilar, please. It's not what you think. May I explain, at least?
Very well, but be quick.
Bennett is an Arasaka pawn. They courted him until he cracked. Then they waited. They needed the colonel to die. I don't know what they promised him, but I do know what they want. Control of Dogtown.
You have proof of Bennett's deception, I trust.
Nowhere to find it. He goes to the city center often, Republic Way. The building's a front, occupied by a dummy corp owned by Arasaka. As to Bennett's biz there, ask him, press him. You'll see him, right? Please pass my gratitude along to your superiors. Let's go.
Plot thickens. Once they're gone, uncloak for your face melts like Scott Chaco.
I'm used to heat. Literal and figurative. Worry about yourself, rocker boy.
Guess you ought to keep hands in the loop. Or, we could see what his favorite son's cooking up with fucking Arasaka. After all, Dogtown's future hangs in the balance.
Well played, Aguilar. High five, mi hermano Cubano.
Cool.
Indeed. Also, Voodoo Boys are out of the equation.
Splendid. Have you anything else to add?
Actually, yeah. Iago claims Bennett and Arasaka are fucking.
A man with his balls in a vice makes many interesting sounds. A fixer, however, separates fact from the spewings of a panicked soul. My concern now, not yours. Still, I thank you for telling me.
What now?
Time to pay tribute to the fallen. Aguilar will attend Hansen's funeral service and ensure a smooth transfer of power.
Uh-huh. Sounds like you expect trouble.
Such events can trigger geysers of raw emotion. No two people grieve alike, and rarely rationally. Ceremony and wake both at the Black Sapphire. Aguilar should enter without a hitch.
Got it.
Le Roi, more. Vive Le Roi. Good luck.
that's like 500 feet away.
Fine, fine. What am I looking for again?
3 kilometers away. Bro, it's so dark in this canyon right here. Should I go meet with Bennett? Let's go see Bennett first. Unavailable. You gotta be shitting on a brick, dude. I literally have to drive all the way there. Are you serious? I can't fast travel to it. I have to drive. Unbelievable. Really, really annoying. Why are they shooting me?
Here somewhere.
Gotta shoot him!
Careful, someone's lurking!
Why are they coming after me at the moment? I don't understand. Why can't I leave? still unavailable. Shoot me again? About to find out. Oh, this time they're not gonna shoot me. Okay. Can't change it today, which is weird. Kind of annoying. Not really weird, just annoying. Yo, you count on you, V, trials over, Eric's out, and our involvement remains a secret. Solved my problem for good, I hope. These two guys just gonna continue to box over there like nothing.
Ain't our guy that. Probably his hustle. Take him out now, just in case. Save yourself the headache later. Stack, then wait for Bennett in the ride. Get the jump on him. Body can't up and hide on its own, V.
Ah, there he is.
I think we're on the same page. They agreed to back me. Two unmarked tactical units in Dogtown. Gordon, let's roll. But what a grind. Japanese suits have their neckties. Wait, who? Oh, fuck. Aguilar. So you know now how the Japanese tie their neckties. Do you know the Colombian way? The Colombians cut open your neck. Pull your tongue out through the hole. It sounds complicated, but I've had plenty of practice.
Aguilar, please, listen to me. I know what this must look like. This fuckhead Yago.
You're a convict.
He's trying to cut me out. Arasaka's promised to have my back. All they want in exchange is access to our smuggling routes.
No, what they seek is control of your smuggling routes. Only a fool would think otherwise.
I'm out to secure the future for my organization, for your bosses.
And if Yago was not the problem, perhaps I've spoken to him already. Perhaps he has realized the error of his ways.
A slippery leech, that one.
I know a lie when I hear one. I know Yago did not lie. He will support you, as will I.
Well, now that's a different story. One Cuban in my corner is worth more than 10 Arasaka boardrooms. Agreed. We have a deal. I'll forget about the Japanese. One last question. Where the fuck is my driver?
You should forget about him, too. Dream work, Aguilar. Time for a breather, though.
Cool. Well, hopefully Mr. Hands isn't gonna call saying, what the fuck did you do? They hit my Porsche. You motherfuckers. I'm glad there's no vehicle damage. But you motherfuckers, man. Hit my Porsche. Can I use this or do I have to drive back? I think I'm gonna have to drive back. Damn it. Out of my way, bro. Bro, get out of the fucking road.
Immediately.
Yes, return to your patrol and act as though I'm not here. Bennett, didn't you just talk to me? I'm the person that ended Kurt Hansen's life, and you don't even realize it. Should I still be in the stupid uniform? Can I take the stupid uniform off? No. It seems like just like yesterday I was here, but you guys were trying to kick me out and threaten me and everything. Nice.
you ready?
You got anything else to say, Johnny? This is a big building. Hey, daytime. Cool. I should probably just do this. I can't. So then, all right, good to know.
Cuban cartel here could get interesting. Aguilar, in honor for all of us.
Take me to Bennett.
He came with extra security. Got a bad feeling.
Not many people here to say goodbye to Hansen. Must not have been as great of a person as he claimed to be.
There is a matter we must discuss.
You're dismissed.
I met earlier with a lieutenant colonel. We had a lovely conversation talking of this and that. In the end, we both agreed Dogtown needs a strong leader. That leader will be Bennett. The people here heed his words, as will you, Iago.
Oh, until when? Until you leave town and he's free to stab me in the back? I want names, contacts, connections, your informants in the NCPD, everyone on your payroll.
Ridiculous.
You will prove your loyalty to me.
It's a fair price. You will pay it.
Hansen would say, only the weak make concessions.
Keep the colonel's name out of your mouth.
You snip at each other like two crazy chihuahuas. Is this what your colonel would want? Were he still alive, his choice would be swift. Iago to keep his place in rank. The right hand to Lieutenant Colonel Bennett as leader. Am I wrong? Alongside your colonel in this very coffin, you will bury the hatchet. This is Dogtown's only path forward. That could work.
We have a deal.
Hope I won't regret it.
Havana has eyes everywhere. Behave, both of you, all of you, or I'll be back.
Hold on, is there anything here I can take? Can I go anywhere if I jump on the other side of this red tape? Is that gonna trigger the alarms? There's gotta be some sort of goodie in here, right? Like his weapon? Is there a weapon? Can I talk to you?
May I call my pilot now? to have the engines warmed and my run chilled. I do hope I will not hear of any surprises once I am gone.
Good fortune in biz favors the strong. You know that well, Aguilar.
Indeed. A philosophy that likewise applies to our arrangement. I'll be in touch.
There's gotta be something I missed. There really isn't anything here. Hey, fuck you, Kurt. Don't tell me there's really nothing else for me to do. And no, I'm not leaving just yet. What's over here behind this door? Can't get in. What about this door? Can't get in. I thought there would have been like some sort of secret or something up here, but I guess not. Oh, excuse me again.
Dog eat dog world, I guess. What's that make dog town?
A warning to you, Silverhand. One you will heed.
You gonna say anything else, Johnny? Not gonna say anything? Oh, I can't even do anything to any of you guys? Fine. You know what? I'm gonna look around. What do you guys got here? Can I climb this ladder? No. I can't even double jump. I can't do anything. Fuck. I bet you guys have some goodies in here. This is probably the last time I'll ever be in this building.
So, you know yet? Whose orders to follow? Whose boots to shine?
Can I go get whatever's inside the fucking box? Fine, whatever.
Curtain call. Take a bow, V. Had our fun, but it's time we send Aguilar off with a heartfelt adios.
No estoy de humor.
Adios, Aguilar. It's been real.
Thank you.
Your Bennett's an apex predator. Gonna make a fine you handsome.
With a sensible partner at his side, he stands to achieve more than Hansen ever could. Marvelous work, V. Worth every penny and more. That'll be all for now. I'll be in touch.
10,000, that's it? Ah. Why can't I do this right now? What is fucking stopping me, dude? Oh god, I gotta go blow my nose again. Fucking ridiculous. I sure hope you didn't hear that in the background, but I'm probably pretty sure you did. Fucking love how I can't fucking run. So cool. When that happens.
Some good shit.
C1 to C1. Had you tracked down the DA, Georgina? Yeah. Said you'd help me out, expand it. I guess we're gonna go finally meet Reed. Let's see what's going on with him. Seeing as I can't fast travel for some reason. Found it. It's right there. Don't worry about it. It was right there.
City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
Oh.
What, you mean you're not calling me to ask me to be your backup dancer? Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. He
getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed.
Oh, really?
Just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge, V, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
How do you know if the threat is real?
Our guy. You know anything about him?
Nothing. Only that he signs his letters GC.
Huh. Not much to go on. It's a clue nonetheless. Happy to help out.
Oh, Harry was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
Fine, whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
Well then, there's a new job. I was about to... 4 kilometers away! Jesus, dude. So much for doing the stuff with Reed. You got fucking sideswipe, dude. Fucking bitches.
Thank you.
the way back here, man. All the way back here.
Too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around, watching me, spying on me from above, whatever. Anything creepy like that.
Got it.
Okay. Here goes. Red Menace is keeping an extra lookout from a vantage point high up. Wish me luck.
Who's Red Menace? You didn't tell me about Red Menace.
Okay. You can go.
Nice nickname, Green Cloud.
Thanks.
GC for short.
Perfect for
That's how you sign your letters.
Keep an eye out. Fuck.
Found your stalker. Stay where you are.
Oh, okay. Be careful. And remember, no killing, please.
The hell am I supposed to do? BM out on the bed, BM in the bathroom, BM taking shower, BM eats breakfast, coffee, toast, BM computer. Wow, she's got everything you're doing.
Well, there's a twist. I'm heading there right now.
Shh.
you know it was her?
She was acting weird. Turned out she was also packing iron and pictures of you. With your eyes cut out. Pretty solid evidence, wouldn't you say?
Oh my God, V! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. It's what I was paid to do.
Girl like that? Who'd have thought? What do we do now?
Wait till the badges get here.
But what about when they let her out? Or she escapes?
Then you give me another call.
Okay. You're right. Thank you for everything. I'll transfer your Eddie soon. Promise.
Go get a stiff drink. Cool your nerves. Take care, Blue Moon. Now that that's over, you okay?
She just kicks her. Why can't I change out of this stupid fucking suit that I'm wearing, bro? Can't do this right now. Why can't I change out of my fucking stupid suit? If I get into a fucking firefight, man, they're gonna fucking destroy my ass. Where's my Porsche? Wasn't it supposed to be right here? Bro, I felt a little something. At the Brain Emporium, check it out in the basement. I don't know how to get back to it. Why won't it let me fuck? It'll let me save, but it won't let me go to the fucking. Double save. I don't want to go to this, dude. Can't do that right now. Why can't I go to it? Oh my fucking God, bro. That's so fucking, that is absolutely fucking annoying. Oh, there's my Porsche. Bro, I don't know how to get there from here. Are you fucking serious? Can't do that right now. Why can't I look at the fucking goddamn map, dude? Why can't I fucking look at any of this? Am I? No, I'm not disguised as him. I still have the stupid fucking suit on. I don't know the streets well enough to know how to get back to... Dude, I am so fucking pissed. It's not letting me fucking do any of that, dude. I'm so fucking pissed. Is it even gonna let me fucking fast travel? Unavailable. I can't even fucking fast travel, dude. I can't look at my stupid fucking map or any of the other fucking inventory shit. I can't change my fucking uniform. Change out of the stupid fucking suit I'm wearing. Can't do that right now. Oh, dude, I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed. I can't change anything, dude. I literally can't change my bro. What the fuck just happened to my game? Read the message from Bill. I didn't get a touch sooner, but I needed to time to process everything that happened in Dodger's Den. And how about you drop by the Glen to say hi? Lay down my badge and open a business of my own. You'll see for yourself. Be sure to come with an empty stomach. You'll want a second helping for sure. Bitch. Oopsies. Finding everything. Can't do that right now. Oh, dude, that's so aggravating. So fucking aggravating. Well, I guess I'll just walk to it.
Right over here.
What happened, Bill? The NCPD sack you?
I sacked them. Had enough. All that stress and the Dodger biz? I think I popped two ulcers from that alone.
All right, Bill, hold the deets.
Okay, anywho, brought you here because, well, you changed my life, Chum. Wanted to thank you. No, it ain't much, but here, grab some meds.
Thanks. Glad I could help.
No, thank you. No, it might seem silly, but I finally found my place. Feeling happy, unbothered. Hell, think I might be flourishing.
Honest? Feeling kind of jealous. Keep on rolling with the scop dogs, bud.
Oh my god, I still can't fucking look at my fucking map, dude. I can't go to the menu that shows the map, shows my stats, shows the fucking missions I can do. I literally can't see. Why, dude? You can't do that right now. What am I supposed to fucking do, dude? Oh, now it says I can go there and meet him. Oh, what a coinkadink. Whoop, sorry, my dude. We're gonna go there right fucking now. We're going there right now when we're having this conversation. On the wall. I'm just fucking up my car. I didn't know they added one of these to the game. Cool.
Nick of time. Minutes on, you'd have found my tracks. That's it.
In a hurry to get out of Dodge? Should have warned me.
We might have just missed each other. Maybe I was hoping for that. I'm needed in DC, or so I'm told.
Long ass way to drive, Chum.
Well, trains just rub me wrong. Besides which, I need time to think things through. Lots of things, lots of time.
Open road for the quintessential introvert. Solve some problems on your own.
Not all of them. I did call you. Drag you out here.
Okay, Reed, what's on your mind? What you need from me?
I thought I betrayed you. Why are you still talking to me?
I can't sleep. Trying to break things down. Keep asking myself. And I don't know, but maybe you do.
What?
Show me. Up there in Space Force One. She raised you on the Hollow, not me. Why?
Practicality calculated her chances. Didn't listen to her heart. Shame at having betrayed you.
Come on. Song set you up to die 7 years ago. Had to feel some shame.
She had orders, followed them. And the shit I endured subsequent, I never put that on her.
Vanished from her life for 7 years. Left her to her own devices.
Contact would have been unwise, so impossible. I played the role I had to.
Song knew the truth, though. Knew full well you were no traitor.
Well, as I saw it, I was protecting her.
Okay.
Might well have botched some choices you faced in life. Not my place to judge. One thing's sure, though. The consequences of your mistakes... gotta learn to live with them.
Time for me to fly.
Was I supposed to have said something else?
An honesty much appreciated, V.
You deserved it, Saul.
Await contact. I'll ring you when the surgeons are ready.
Later, Saul.
Poor fucking bastard.
Feel sorry for him? You?
Don't know, maybe. Guy's bankrupt, all out of hope. Gonna hang himself. You'll see.
Had 7 years to do that and didn't. He's got a chance to turn his life around now.
Chum lost everything. Literally. Just hasn't realized it. yet. His president proved herself a war criminal. His friend flipped him a fucking club-sized bird. His ideals, bottom of a cesspit, choking on shit. He'll hang himself.
How far away is that? Why can't I fucking change my fucking uniform, dude? What the fuck? I can't skip time. I can't do anything. Why is this fucking menu all of a sudden unavailable to me? I'm so glad one of these is here, but it's probably not gonna let me fast travel, right? Still unavailable. You have got to be fucking kidding me. I literally just can't. I can't fuck. Oh my god, dude. Why did this fucking break on me? It must have. Well, we're gonna have to wait for the next one. So thank you everybody for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. Thank you. I hope you'll join me for the next one. If not, that's okay. Thank you for joining this one. Please have a good day and please have a good night. And always, I'm still hoping you're having a good life. Woo! Fucked up the car a little bit. Still can't fucking do that, and I'm pissed. Fucking pissed. I can't even change. I want out of this stupid fucking suit, man. But I can't even do that. Can't even change my stupid fucking weapons. I have to tell you something, but if you tell anyone, any living soul, I will hunt you down to the ends of the earth, understood? So you know that new song from Us Cracks, the one with Carrie Hirudine? I normally don't listen to that kind of music, but shit, every time it plays on the radio, I start humming along. You should check it out. Well, it's funny you should mention that. The collab between Carrie and Us Cracks was kind of because of me. Surely you just know, but seriously? Come off it. You're not fooling anyone. How would you even know Carrie Hirudine? Well, it just happens to be one of Night City's finest. Well, I do just happen to be one of Night City's finest mercs. Is it really so hard to believe that I'd get gigs from rocker boys? But for the real, I do promise to tell you the whole story one day. All thanks to the biochip in my head. I'll have to leave it at that for now, because texting won't do justice to the story's sheer fuck-ups? Fuck-upness? I'll wait for a better time to lay it all out for you over a cold one. For someone who wouldn't have caught dead listening to laser pop, you sure know your gossip. If you ask me, all that talk about Carrie being suicidal and depressed was just typical scream sheet scrap talk. He's a little whacked in the head, sure, but he's a fine otherwise. a real Nova character too. The Uzcrack girls were also a treasure to behold. I'm glad they kissed and made up in the end. Believe me, it wasn't easy. Still can't do that, and it's really, really starting to piss me off that I can't fucking do that, man. Alright, thank you for joining. Again, I hope you'll join me for the next one. If not, that's okay. Thanks for joining this one. Goodbye, everyone.